Hello! Hey. We are back with another episode of training in what?
Antarctica. Oh.
We are going to be swimming at the YMCA today. We're waiting on Allison right now. She's going to drive up anytime now. But yeah, like we said, it's freezing cold outside. It's going to get down to 8 degrees in a couple of days. It's just going to keep getting colder. But look at this tree. It's frozen. The icicles are falling right off of it. It's so pretty. You too.
Like
how is it?
Like a giraffe. Not a good look for global warming.
You okay? You're so weird. Why are you doing that?
It's fun. Try it. Try it and tell me you don't want to do it again.
Ow! I didn't even get it. Why did
Fail?
You want
Come
break?
On, get mad at it.
You have to like bite it?
You need to crunch it. Crunch it.
That's kind of fun. I like it. All right, we're gonna go inside and wait for Allison because it's freezing out here.
For our digital finals, Texas decathlete, and she knew how to win when she crossed the line. From our neighborhood, friends and family, mom and dad.
I made a big mistake. I went to the hot tub first.
Big mistake. Yeah, all right, so we're gonna show you the workout now. Dressed real quick. because the next session is about to start.
Yeah, maybe start 11.
All right, that was a fun pool day. I should have done is be a professional swimmer. So I should have done my athletic career because I was so good at it.
For a toddler swimming class.
That's so mean.
Not that bad.
Okay, who else can't swim? Like, comment in the section below. Like, can you swim? You think you could beat me in a swimming race? I don't know. Most of you probably could, but I'd like to see y'all try.
Forgive her pointers.
I'll put up some fight. And give some pointers too if you have any, please. But no, it was a good swimming day. Wolf was having fun. First time swimming with us.
Beat us with no goggles.
No goggles.
No goggles. Hence the blue, the red eyes.
Oh no. No, no, like eat the end.
Yeah, yeah.
Did you know it's dirt?
You want to try to eat it?
Good. Dirt is good for you.
Allison, eat this one. Eat this one.
Oh, it's okay. Great.
Everybody's full of dirt.
All right, we're gonna get some food.
See ya.
Got done swimming, and swimming always gives me an appetite. And so we found this place, Fat Dragon.
Oh my gosh. Oh, that's supposed to be a dragon? It's really fat.
It's a fat dragon.
Oh my goodness.
Everything here is like almost unreadable.
Yeah, it must be like an Asian outlet food bar. I don't know what you'd call this. There's ice on this car.
It's probably been here for a while, I guess.
But it's freezing and this ice is not melting. Anyways,
so let's go get some food. All right, Wolfie, you happy?
So warm. I just don't want to eat it.
All right, what did you get?
I got
Korean
udon noodles. Place was not cheap.
Okay. Wow, that's expensive and that looks tiny.
Yeah, I know. I just get so hungry when I swim. I've been doing a lot of like hard interval training and I just have an appetite all the time now, which is good. I mean, as long as I'm burning calories, I'm gonna keep feeding the beast. That looks pretty good.
Oh, wow. Oh my goodness.
Those are some thick udon noodles.
Udon.
It's good, I need some carbs.
Yeah.
I've been burning through them.
Let's see what it tastes like, because I'm a little nervous for you, honestly. It smells different. It smells good.
It's Korean style. They had so many different kinds of udon noodles. Korean, I think, a little more sour. And
okay, but taste it.
Gosh, you're so impatient, even though I'm eating.
I want to be cold.
It's freaking hot. It's burning my mouth.
Well, don't eat it. Take your time.
Oh.
Blow
I just
it.
Tapped it with my tongue.
It burned you.
And it's spicy. Uh-oh.
Too spicy?
It's good, but may cause some problems later.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Really good.
Anyways, Wolf is gonna enjoy his meal and I'll eat something later, but hope you enjoyed today's video and we'll catch you next time.
See you later.